journey ahead of us.
Time to go? Great. Hate sitting around like this.
There's a long journey ahead of us.
Stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the caves will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
BB. What's this? Oh, you found something. Really stepped it up. Are you and Grease safe?
You worry about the mission. I'll worry about keeping us off their radar. We'll be fine.
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Buster, no!
This'll be fun.
Just you and me, kiddo.
Are you gonna kill us all? He escaped somehow. Found the target. I should move back. Find a weak point.
Catch him! Attacking the target.
Get him! How can we win?
You can break in. Just what we need. Do your magic, BD.
Hey, an intruder!
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
Know any jokes, BD?
I don't know. Why? Classic.
There's gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy. You got this, BD. That's how you do it.
Found you.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary. Any sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking. You see the Star Destroyer? It's a Venator.
There could be useful intel inside.
I'll try to find a way to it.
Help, please.
Hey, BD. Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, 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 you're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I gotta... thing, so gotta see ya.
Kryptonian skull. Killed in some kind of foreign plane disaster long ago. Let's go, BD. What'd you find? Good job, BD. Probe droid. They're watching us, BD.
On red alert.
The commander was killed by a lightsaber. BD, think you can charge this? I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good. Thank you. Hey, BD. Climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's gotta be a way to the tomb now. BD, got something to help me? A jolt in you, BD? Thanks for the help. Thanks, BD.
Intruder, halt! Die, Jedi scum! I won't bow to you!
Kestis, how predictable. Oh, yes, I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. Suffered far worse. Stop moving.
learning. Not quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair, surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students?
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. Found it. Feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. Found it, but Seer, why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You? How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me one. There's no technique Seer has that I have. There's no technique Ser has that I haven't perfected.
my friend. These devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Let's see how much you learn.
Above! Eyes above! Charging to the enemy's position! Launcher!
Don't be next.
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Impossible!
not getting out of here alive.
I see you down there.
I see you. Head up.
Hey, BD. Thank you.
Feeling okay? Stim BD?